Yeah.
What up, ATX? It's your boy, DJ X. I'm here with my new friend, Hoodie. What's Allen.
Up? How's it going? We're moving around construction people. We're not letting it bother us.
You know, just we're going to keep it focused. We're going to keep it focused right now.
Are you ready? Yeah. Are you not?
So, tell us a little bit about yourself, like where you come from, what kind of music you're doing. Is this your first time here in South by Southwest?
This is my first time here in South by Southwest. Like my man Malcolm said, my name's Hoodie Allen. I am from Long Island, New York. I'm a hip-hop MC, songwriter, something mixed in there, made everything. Fun hip-hop slash pop slash indie music. I guess it's the best way I can call it.
Okay. Yeah, so I was reading up about you, and on your biography, it says that your mantra for your music is to make every word count. What do you mean by that?
What I mean by that is that a lot of every time I try to write a song and stuff, try very consciously to avoid filler and make everything I say have a meaning and not just be a rap for the sake of rap. So I'm very focused on telling stories and making it cohesive and bringing people good stuff.
Yeah, I listened to the mixtape Pep Rally, which came out in the fall, right?
Yeah, it came out in September.
Yeah, man, it was so good. Your remix with Swimming with Sharks, with the Vivi Brown song.
Sure.
If you don't have the mixtape, you can go download. Just Google it, right?
Yeah, you can get it for free from timeforthepeprally.com or facebook.com/HoodieAllen.
All right. And kind of explain, why did you choose to go with like a free EP instead of making it, like, sort of having people buy it?
Well, the main reason was just kind of exposure, getting out to as many people as possible, and since I'm a new artist, the easiest way to break out and get people to listen to their music is if they don't have to pay for it. So we were pretty successful with that. I think the tape has like $300,000 now. So that would have never happened if we not just throwing it in people's faces like that. So
is that what you're mostly performing here, all your shows here?
This will definitely be a Pep Rally focused set. A few fun little remixes and new stuff.
Stuff on the side. Yeah. I also wanted to ask you let me ask you, how has your experience at South by Southwest been so far?
So far, it's been crazy.
Yeah.
Maybe even overwhelming. Like, I see all the music and see all the things you can do all day. It's great. Like, you can't even, there's so much I want to do and I just can't.
It's so overwhelming. It's like, wait, there's like 5 parties going on right now.
Probably 500.
Yeah, it's like crap. Exactly how you feel. So I want to kind of do like a quick game with you. It's called First Thing First. It's just a word association game.
I love it.
You know how that works, right?
First thing that pops in my head?
Yeah. All right, so
I'm trying to keep it clean.
All right, so let's say South by Southwest.
Rage.
Ray-Ban.
Fresh.
What else do we have? Guitar.
Rage, fresh, sounds, waves.
Great, boom. Okay. What else is there? Austin, Texas.
Everything is bigger. Can't be bigger.
And then the last one I want to ask you is Hoodie Allen.
Next.
Okay, all right. Well, I want to thank you for doing this interview with us today. Yeah, it was cool. And if you don't have the mixtape, again, you go to peprally.com.
Time for the peprally.com
and download it. It's free. He has some crazy good stuff on there. I jam out to it all the time. So good. And if you want to, come catch him at some of his shows down here.
Don't.
And hopefully we'll see you back here in Austin real soon.
I hope that to be the case, man.
All right. Well, keep it locked here at KZI, and we'll talk to you later. Yeah.